Brought to you, sponsored by NVIDIA Hair Works.
This is the little best run.
Did you want to try, or just the other ones?
Well, yeah, I was just saying, like, give the other vehicles a try if you want to. Tartarus is a pretty decent one, actually, because of the three weapons. One front, one back, and one that can free run around everywhere. Or, like, our run, pretty much. Remember, you can further edit the skin, but when you click customize, then you can give it a different color and also change up the headlights, colors, and such. And then when you click on body color, you can, well, change the body color. Next to the lamps. No, like next to the lamp color, so it's like body color where you can change it.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, next to the lamps.
Yeah, body color. I was on it. Yeah. Actually. I forgot how it looked like. Fuck it. I look like that.
Forgot who it looks like.
I wanted to, like, do the car from Toy Story, the pizza car. I forgot if it had white or red in it. Alright, let me look. Let me have a look. Pizza car, whatever.
Pizza Planet, you mean?
Ah. I mean, it's close enough, but sure.
Thank you.
turning his cave into this car.
Yeah, you may want to give him a smaller suspension.
Yeah. Fenchin on his car I want the screenshot to kill.
Really?
How do you turn? Ah, here we go. Gotta be cool. It's not even. Wait, can I change night time?
What
is it? Yeah. Okay. Congrats. Daytime is always cool. Ah, too close. It's hard to do with control.
Push the boss.
Ew, how dare you suggest just things.
Oh, people do your lack of shotguns?
Yeah, it's so fun. I'm done. All those curses that are appearing on my screen.
Those are all the different weapons aiming at your thingy. Or like aiming, what's it called? Like, your main weapon is obviously the one on the roof, which allows you to rotate in any direction. And the ones that appear like later on, or like whenever you look forwards or like behind you, are like the ones, the back and the front weapon, because they cannot fully turn, so to say.
Ah, okay. I was wondering what the other weapon.
Yeah, but they basically show you where the auto weapons are pointing at, so.
You don't think of this how you create an open world game like this, not like that. Need for Speed Payback where there's so much restrictions. Ew, kill, ew!
Oh, do you like how the vehicle handles it? This is much better. called the bust.
I need guidance.
Will it be all those subject to shepherds?
Ah, come on, really, the cutscene?
That probably should have brought some different weapons to the boss fight. Trying to possess a random person or car. Yeah, it's basically a minigun. It fires faster than the automat.
Ah. Got scratch marks like a dino infected.
Yeah, that's how Gorilla customizes his car. He just scratches the paint up more.
Yes, sir.
When you hit the minigun, it hurts quite a lot. Say the line, Gorilla.
What?
Well, what you usually say when you go challenge a boss and get up there, then defeat me.
Oh, round two.
I see when you defeat all of the minions, you get a little bit of health back, I think.
Yeah, I know, so. I guess that's one way to get the health back.
Yeah.
go. What?
It's like it's stuck out of the building. Like you can see the headlights there.
Damn, you're a hard boss.
Well, Grill, he wouldn't have been as hot if you ate better. Just like the normal machine gun, like as you hold down the fire button, the spread increases. So don't, you know, be afraid to release the fire button, you know, for a moment to recover the spread. Because...
That's soft. Hey, my booty!
That's grind thrillers, by the way.
Thank you.
Alaka, despite the fact that the car is like a fairly big van body, the big wheels of it still make it look absolute minuscule on top of it.
When they're done with their whole scripted sequence of getting over to me.
No, invincible.
For like a few, or like a few seconds, maybe?
No. It's just that you, Kending.
Leave me alone. I need my aim and shoot.
Is setting it.
more boo.
All the buildings just being wrecked.
So you get back photo mode.
No, girl, you're not cool.
I am cool. WSD move camera, fine. There, right there. Tighter on screen right there.
Views. Getting lost in the fog.
I'm a white point.
Oh.
Get out! You're gonna die first! Fucking hell, man, you're sitting everything at me.